Welcome to CCBC TV's Arts Showcase, a series featuring performances from the campuses of the Community College of Baltimore County. I'm Monica Otal, Associate Professor of Music at CCBC Essex. Today's Arts Showcase features a performance by Kinobe and Soulbeat Africa. Kinobe is one of the leading figures in African music and has become a recognized international star. Soulbeat Africa is the new voice of Ugandan music, synthesizing African roots and world music, as well as traditional and modern instrumentation. Each Friday during the fall and spring semesters, the music program of the Performing Arts and Humanities Department presents music forum concerts in the E-Building Recital Hall. These concerts are an integral part of the music curriculum at Essex, giving our students a regular opportunity to attend live performances and to interact with performing artists. All of the concerts are free and open to the public. Thank you.
Nanya Gabutiko, Egano Amanga, Seruanico, Sechiango, Nasha Gaba, Muyo Yanzala, Sechiango. Manyaga butiko, egano amanga, senwaniko, sechinyango, nechagaba, uyu yanzala.
Thank you very much. This is Michael on the guitar.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
sura mukasubi uchanga nonda na fetu liberangeyo uchanga nonda uchanga nonda uchanga nonda uchanga nonda uchanga nonda oja 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 uchanga nonda oja uchanga uchanga nonda uchanga nonda uchanga nonda uchanga nonda uchanga nonda
Thank you very much. Thank you. We really appreciate you being here and welcoming us with very warm feelings. We feel very happy. Thank you. We are coming from Uganda, and we live in Uganda. That's almost half across the world. And we are very happy to bring this music and this instrument to share this time with you. And we are having a wonderful time. And a very good reception. The name of the band is Orbit Africa. And we are spending a lot of time traveling all over the world to different countries to take this music and what you're hearing today. And this concert is very different from what we always do. So having people very close and in a very good and warm atmosphere makes us very, very happy. So what we do, we play traditional instruments. But through our traveling, we have been influenced by different styles and different songs and languages. And what we do is to take all these styles and create this, which we term as a global sound. Because we look at music as a language, as a universal language that has no boundaries, no matter who you are, where you come from, or what you do, what you look like. It's something that when it starts to vibe, everyone is happy. So for us, it's a language, and through that, we express all our feelings. So I want to tell you about the instruments that I'm playing, because probably you haven't seen most of these instruments before. The first instrument I played is known as the kora, and that's a harp from West Africa. Kora, K-O-R-A, 21 strings, built with cow skin and a calabash. It's a kind of gourd, and you play it with two fingers. Pretty easy. Yeah, the instrument I play, these are all very brief explanations, is known as the akogo. You play it with the thumbs, like a video game, you know. The only difference is you can make some music out of this. Yeah. And you can do anything with it. So if you have a video game at home, you can do some practice with that. And when you get one of these, your fingers will be in good shape. And this is played by the nomads in Uganda. They live in the east and they graze a lot of cattle. And when they do this, they have to play music or else the cattle won't give them milk. Yeah, it's true. I mean, there's a very big connection between me people, nature, and music as well. So the other instrument I played is known as the endo. This is akogo, A-K-O-G-O, akogo. This one is endongo. It's a very special instrument, one of the oldest instruments in Buganda Kingdom, which is basically in Uganda. And it was one of the first royal court instruments played with that one over there, the one that Michael was playing, the one string. And the name of that one string, it's kind of fiddle. We call that endingidi. Can you say that? You have to say that with some kind of passion. Endingidi. Right. And this one is known as the endongo. Endongo. Right. This is cow skin over here. This is a monitor lizard skin. You know, such small lizard. And this has nothing to do with the sound. But this is a royal symbol of dressing instruments. If you play it without this, it sounds the same, but it looks very bad. That one too. So we're going to make you more music. And we're here to make you happy, to share this love and joy with you. And please enjoy.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. And this is Baka. His name is Baka. Oh, yeah. And the drum he was playing is known as the Embutu. And the drum is one, but it has all different kinds of sounds. And the next song we're playing you now, we're just playing a few more songs, but one of them is a song that has influenced us as well. As I told you, we take different, you know, stories from everywhere. This particular song is about the Caribbean, because we love some things about every place where we go, and we love the food in the Caribbean. Yeah, we love the music too. We love, you know what we love about Essex? No? We'll tell you that after. Because after that, we might make a song about this place too. Thank you. And this is the last tune that we're playing for you. Oh, no. Oh, yes. We'll come back, don't worry. This is a celebration song. And in Uganda, there's a lot of things, you know, happening. Farming, fishing, dancing, singing, a lot of activities, hunting. And at the end of the day, after a long day, everyone that worked, they all get together and make a very big celebration. And on this celebration, they tell a lot of stories, play a lot of music, a lot of legends, a lot of myths, a lot of things happening. And this is one of the songs that they do play. Tell you something. You know, we're having fun. Do you see that? Oh, yeah. Do you see that? Oh, are you having fun? Oh. You know, you all look very good in your seats, very serious and very, very happy. You know, happy. So we assume that you are actually. What can you guys do? Can you sing? Can you dance? Can you smile? Can you watch? You can do a lot. No, I don't know. I'm gonna try some. Ta. Bring this mic right there. To bring these mics over there? Oh, I can do that.
That's pretty easy. All right, so you can do that. Nice. Thank you. Thank you.
thank you very much for having us here. We really appreciate. And thank you for being such a wonderful audience and perfect singers. All right, you did very well. And next time, we're going to have you here, perhaps dancing. Oh, yeah. And thank you, Monica, for bringing us here. We really appreciate. On the guitar is Michael. On the percussion is Baka. Oh. Okay. On the bass is Alan. And on the calabash snare is Richard. And my name is Kinobe. Thank you very much. So this is the last time you're playing. And if you want to take a CD home with you, you can pick it. We have two CDs here, the band music and Baka CD, the drumming CD. And Jude right there on the mixer is our friend traveling with us. All right.
Batema, batema. Batema, batema. Batema, batema. Batema, batema.
Mama funike.
Batema, batema.
Batema, mama funike. Mundimiro.
Batema, batema.
Batema, mama funike. Mundimiro.
Batema, batema.
Batema, mama funike. Mundimiro.
Batema, batema.
Batema, mama funike. Mundimiro. Batema, batema. Batema, batema,
batema,
batema,
batema,
batema, batema, batema,
batema, batema,
batema,
batema, batema,
batema, batema,
batema,
batema,
batema, batema,
batema, batema, batema,
batema, batema, batema, batema,
thank you very much.
I hope you enjoyed this performance by Kinobe and Soul Beat Africa. Please remember that each Friday during the fall and spring semesters, the music program of the Performing Arts and Humanities Department of CCBC Essex presents Music Forum concerts at 1220 in the E-Building Recital Hall. All of the concerts are free and open to the public. For more information on Music Forum, please call 443-840-1521. I'm Monica Otal. Thank you for watching this Music Forum performance by Kinobe and Soul Beat Africa on CCBC TV's Arts Showcase.
Jagalo could die, Bukunja. Laban Jagalo could die, Bukunja. Laban Jagalo could die, Bukunja.
Mabu, Babu, Babu, Babu.